race on for the whites and yellow tops, and we will be endeavouring to run a whites and yellow event at each of our Scunthorpe presentations for 1992 in an endeavour to encourage cars and to encourage car turnouts here at the Scunthorpe Raceway. And we'd like to thank our regular drivers that are with us tonight who've made a particular effort to get here. Steve Burgess in 389 and of course 407 and 507. And we'd like to thank all the drivers for making the effort. If we could ask anybody sat on the fence, the perimeter fence around the track, if we could ask you please to move behind that fence, that includes any legs, any part of your body, particularly on this pit turn. In the interest of safety, if we could ask you please to move back behind the white safety rail around the stadium. Anthony Flanagan then in 1:33 leading them away from Wrexham in North Wales. It's John Andrew in car number 80, 382, Paul Pennington and 181 Gary Walker. The green flag goes down at 16 for 80 laps. And already Andy Maynard in 152 from the bumper in Hotel Dignal along that turnstile bend. But it's Anthony Flanagan, winner of last week's meeting, leading them away. Stuart Smith in 1:39 gets that clattering down on the whole straight. After Phil Bignall in number 7. And all sorts of problems for Craig Smith on that turnstile bend and Wally Bitton. But the leader still 1:33 then going down that back straight. Steve Burgess in 3:89 in second. Paul Bennington there in third in 3:82. Wally Bitton car proud to care as well on that turnstile bend. Maynard, but Maynard comes through into fourth place in that 152 car for the bumper going in from 97 and 131. And it needs to be the 158 car, the Wayman Hire car, got a puncture.
Well, as far as I know, the first pressure
leader, that was why he's in the right turn, and Anthony Flanagan didn't go down that back straight.
It takes back to the late 12th century. It tells a story.
And into the third, Maynard drives in that gap in fourth in 152.
But the forces were unequal.
Five laps to go next time around, Mr. Starder. back into fourth. Neil Smith in Formula Central Control. Very Harrison in 97 in 4, 89, and in 5th, 131.